This is basically the floor that we're using here. It's a one-piece floor for the driver's side, and it pretty much has all the exact imprints in it and ribs. It's made by a company called American Designer, and they make a good product. It's all steel, and we've been using them for quite a long time, and really haven't had any complaints at all. Once it's all said and done, they look real good inside the car. Next thing is going to be to mark it and fit it to the car itself.